Hola guys, it's Chelsea and today's video is going to be a thrift with me day. And ang aga-aga as in intro pa lang, pawis na tayo, sobrang init. So sana ma-survive natin tong araw na to. But today is also gonna be the very first episode of our series dito sa channel na to. And it's gonna be called Chelsea's the Thrift. And feel ko medyo self-explanatory na yung pangalan ng ating series. So basically, I'm gonna be going to different thrift stores here in the metro. Hopefully, sa province din soon. But for now, it's going to be here sa ating mahal na Maynila. Mag-uukay tayo, maglilibot-libot tayo. So today's location is gonna be at Libertad. Anyway, sobrang pawis ko na. And I'm gonna be waiting for God's. It's gonna be here any minute now. So ayun, siya yung kasama ko today. And we're gonna tour you guys around. If you guys wanna come with me and seize the thrift, then keep on watching.
Sa Mcdonald, tapos maglalakad kayo dire-diretso doon.
So this was the very first Ukay place na napuntahan ko after McDonald's, and I'm gonna be honest, the time that I went with Bianca, I found a lot of good stuff in here, but this time, feel ko they were having a sale for a very long time and inuubos na nila yung clothes. So mafe-feel mo kasi yun eh, yung parang pag wala kang makikitang maganda. So we didn't really spend a lot of time in here and umalis na lang kami. For the second store, hindi ko na siya masyado film, but it had bags and shoes. And for the third store, new arrival siya, but the last time that I went there, they had a lot of cargo pants, button downs, especially for guys. So if you're a guy and you want to thrift, Libertad is the perfect place for you. And ayun, they have a lot of denim jacket. Medyo pricey siya kasi new arrival pa 300 pesos or 250 yung mga blazers, but they're really nice and feel ko okay to bilhin if they're on sale, so might as well wait for the sale. Binalikan ko na yung mga stores, nawala na yung mga babalikan ko, and most of the stores were on sale. Feel ko nagkaubusan na ng magaganda sa mga sale na yon. And ayun, and may mga Ukay stores din pala na hindi ko na film because feel ko hindi siya worth it ipakita. Parang wala namang magandang pwede akong mapakita. And may mga magaganda, but unfortunately, they have flaws just like this one. And yeah, that's
this is the fourth Ukay paggalit ng McDonald's.
So this store actually reminded me of Quiapo because sa Quiapo madaming t-shirts na panlalaki na malalaki, and si Kuya titingin niya, 'di ba? So ayun, dito sa store na to, hindi ako masyado tumingin kasi nafi-feel ko na nawala akong makikita. And with the shirts, I was looking for a band tee na vintage looking, but I feel ko every shirt that was there sobrang worn out na. Saying na they're on sale, but the prices of the tops were ranging from 70 pesos to 150 pesos. Kaya hindi ako masyado nag-spend ng time going through the racks because I don't want to spend 70 to 150 for just a top. But as you guys can see, the jackets, sobrang gaganda ng selection, but they're just really, really expensive. And siguro if you go here ng mga 2 to 3 weeks after, baka mga 70 pesos na yan, 50 pesos. But this shirt is really nice. I should have gotten that one, but it was 200 pesos. And ewan ko, namamahalan kasi ako parang pag t-shirts. Gusto ko mga 50 pesos lang sila. But if kayo gustong-gusto nyo naman yung piece, you can splurge on it. But yeah, this is the last store dun sa street ng McDonald's dun sa part na yon. So now, tayo ay tatawid na. The first Ukay store after naming tumawid, and this store reminded me so much of the thrift stores in the US. Ewan ko, yun yung mga napapanood ko sa YouTube, but siguro kasi hindi green yung hanger nila katulad dito sa atin sa Pinas. But as you guys can see, there's individual price tags and the price is, oh my god, sobrang nakakasila. 180 pesos for a top, that is quite a lot. And ayun, this clip right here, it's from a different thrift store but in the same aisle ba tawag doon. But okay naman yung mga jackets dito, but I didn't get any because I wasn't feeling the whole look of it. But for the price, it was 70 pesos and that's a fair price for an outerwear. And dito sa part na to, dito sa aisle na to, I think there were about 5 thrift stores left, but hindi ko na sila film masyado because nalungkot lang ako. Wala talaga, wala akong nakita nung araw na to. And ganun talaga, there are some days na super blessed mo by the thrift gods. You get a lot of good clothes for 50 pesos, 10 pesos. But now, I mean, it was a bad day and wala talaga akong nakuha masyado. So, ganun talaga. Hindi naman super pangit sa Libertad. I'm just gonna go back here.
So, ayun. Wala kami nabili ni Gads.
Wala nabili.
And you are right.
Tamal.
So, ayun. Bye. By the way, dito pala yung first part na puro Ukay. Tapos, kumawid na lang kami.
Hey guys, so I just got home from Libertad and sobrang haggard ko, nakakahilamos ko lang. So, ayun, gusto ko lang ulit sabihin yung disclaimer ko from the intro. Yung, ayun nga, I don't mean to offend anyone. If you're, kunwari ikaw yung may-ari ng Ukay and napanood mo to, I'm sorry if I said na wala akong nakita dito, hindi masyado maganda. I'm very sorry, but that's the truth of it all. I mean, if you're a shifter, you would know na it can be a hit or a miss pagdating sa mga shifting days. Kahit na favorite Ukay mo pa yan, hindi palagi maganda. So, this vlog is just me not sugarcoating my whole shifting trip. And this is not my first time to go to Libertad. This is actually my third time. And yung first and second time ko, madami akong nakitang maganda. Nasaktuhan lang na today or itong pinaka-latest visit ko, wala akong masyadong nakita. You guys see a lot of my hauls and you would think na, ang swerte naman nito sa Ukay, ganon. But I'm not. There are days na parang, katulad ngayon, parang feel ko nagsaya ako ng pamasahe. Kasi I visited, I think, a total of 10 plus Ukay stores, but I only came home with 3 clothing pieces. So, sobrang onti nun. And yeah, today was a bad shifting day. But ayun, hindi ko sinasabing, pangit sa Libertad, guys. Huwag na kayo pumunta. Hindi ganon. I'm just proving sa inyo na hindi palaging swerte. May mga times na siswertehin ka sa mga makukuha mo. May mga times na hindi. And ayun, malas lang talaga ako ngayon. Libertad is still one of the best places to go thrifting kasi parang one street Ukay siya. Kasi siguro, pag wala kang nakuha sa first store, pwede kang pumunta sa second store up to the 10th store. Parang ganun. So, madami ka talagang chances. And for me, every thrifting location, you have to give unlimited chances. Kasi, ayun nga, sabi ko, it can be a hit or a miss. So, if you really like thrifting and if wala ka talagang budget katulad ko, bumalik at bumalik ka na lang at may makikita ka. That is it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed. Pinapawisan na ako, guys. And if may masasuggest kayong Ukay place near Manila or dito sa Manila area, please comment it down below para mapuntahan ko siya and mag-Ukay tayo. And yeah, that is it for this video. As always, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you guys next time. Bye!